Every single day I'm on stage is a good day. Last round, my confidence was overflowing.
Yes, yes, yes!
I'm curious to see who you are.
But that wasn't always the case. Right before the biggest opportunity of my life.
Big opportunity.
It could be singer.
100%.
I got really sick with a savage bird flu. I could barely breathe. There was only one person who could help me. My mama bird. She told me, baby, what you were born with, nobody else has. That's your gift. And right now, it's up to you if you're going to share it with the world. This moment will define who you are for the rest of your life.
Go football. Maybe Super Bowl performance.
With her support, I went out and served out something legendary. As my mama told me, these hips don't lie.
It's apple pie.
Is it somebody from the American Pie movies?
Tonight, my performance matches the roller coaster ride of my life. These dance steps are so hard, pushing and pulling me in different directions. But with every beat of the song I hit, I will stand more fierce on my own. Nothing will get in my way of the Super Six.
I think she's been through a lot, and it looked like she was backstage at a stadium, like a pop star or an athlete.
I'm picking up on Shakira vibes. Who has performed at the Super Bowl?
Wow. Wow. What do y'all think about that? Come on.
I'm just impressed with the whole je ne sais quoi that you have going on.
Oh, nice. Nicely done.
That's what exotic birds say.
They go, quah. Yeah.
You were amazing. I definitely know you're a performer. The last time we saw you, you knew how to shake your hips so well. And then this time, it's just like you know how to work it on stage.
Right.
And I love that you had this partner, and it's like you were just like flirting and enticing him. I mean, you were getting all the men into you, okay?
I definitely think you're a star. The way you carry yourself, you're a performer on stage. Like, I'm not a professional dancer, shocker, I know.
Right, yeah.
But I feel like her lines were sharp, your pirouetting were powerful, and your other dance metaphor I will come up with
what
later.
Line?
Great job.
What line?
Oh, the line. You know the lines. The Paso Doble quick step
got
of it,
it
all.
Got it,
I know
got
what
it.
I'm talking about. So this clue package really told a lot of tales to me because it sounded like this was someone who performed at a Super Bowl. Immediately, I went to Janet Jackson.
Nice.
Because this exotic bird has a similar physique as Janet Jackson.
It's a good one.
That's all I'm saying.
Okay, excuse me, but I know Janet very well.
Well, you know what?
Excuse me.
Whoa. First of all, her name is Jackson, if you're nasty.
Ken. That is not Janet Jackson. Mm. I know how Janet moves. This is crazy.
Well, I think because of all those wardrobe malfunctions, now she is covered from head to web toe. It is definitely exotic bird, Janet Jackson.
Our panel needs a little help, so let's give them another clue. It's time to remove the voice modulation. Remember, this is about hearing the real voice of our celebrities as much as hearing the clue. It's time for Word Up.
Number one.
Number one.
Janet Jackson has many number one singles.
That's not Janet Jackson.
She has a sexy voice, Exotic Bird. Everything's very sexy about her.
Yeah.
Can I ask a question? What makes you feel exotic?
Being able to show a different side of myself to all of you.
Okay. Mm. Okay. Mm.
Paula, what did the clues point out to you?
Last time when I saw you perform, looking at your height, I thought you were Jennifer Hudson. But not so sure now. In the clue package, I saw the football.
Yeah.
This young lady's father played in the NFL.
Ooh.
And he said you like to try different competitive terrain. This woman has competed on reality show, been an actress in a film. You also had a clue that said hard to breathe. And you sang a song called No Air with Chris Brown.
Ah.
I think it's Jordan Sparks.
Jordan Sparks.
Jordan Sparks. It's a good one.
That's a very good non-Janet Jackson guess.
Rob Lowe, I see the wheels turning.
Okay, so here's where I go with this. I studied the clue package very, very carefully, and it's clear that there is a deep bond with Mother.
Yep.
But there's a lot of football references in it. What if it's a woman who's played football? And then I thought Goldie Hawn played football in the movie Wildcats.
Yeah.
And then I thought she gives a lot of advice to her daughter. You're Kate Hudson.
Wow.
I like the connecting.
I like Kate Hudson for sure.
Almost Famous, number one favorite movie. Almost everybody in America.
Almost number one.
Brian, what did you pick up on?
So last week I guessed Hope Solo, and that was because of all the sports references and the clues last time,
which I am now unguessing based on the performance, because you know how to work a crowd.
Yes.
The one person the clues were maybe taking me to is Megan Thee Stallion. I saw a DJ set up. So I was thinking somebody that's in music and in hip hop.
Yep.
And then, you know, she said the word. Savage was her number one single. And she mentioned that in the clue package. And then there was Apple Pie, which is for her EP, Sugar.
Wow.
Apple Pie.
I think you're onto something.
Apple Pie, it's so American. What is more American than Apple Pie?
Megan Thee Stallion.
Janet Jackson in the Super Bowl, that's all I'm saying.
Well, whoever you are, you're phenomenal. I think we'll be seeing you in the Super Six.
Okay.
All right. Hey guys, so it's Kylie Jenner, and I'm not a judge on any of the shows, but I feel like I enjoy watching shows. So if you do too, make sure you subscribe, turn on recap, and hit that button below. And listen to Courtney and Kim, because they think so. Literally just hit the button below. Oh my God, don't be ridiculous.